Santa letters will be collected November 9th through the 30th at the Santa mailbox behind the Canton Administration Building. Make sure to include your address so Santa can write back. December 1st and 2nd, you can kick off the holiday season with Canton Township in Heritage Park at the Winter Wonderland. Pre-registration is required. From December 3rd through the 31st, enjoy a winter walk around the pond in Heritage Park and view our lighted display every night from 7 to 10 p.m. December 4th, Santa will be at the summit on the park from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. for a pancake breakfast. Pre-register by November 30th. December 9th, 14th, and 16th, Santa Claus himself will drive down your street in a fire truck. Email jennifer.gerard@canton-mi.org between November 15th through the 30th and share your favorite holiday tradition for your chance to win. Winners will be notified by December 3rd if they have been selected. For more details on all upcoming Canton Leisure Services events, visit cantonfun.org.